Seeing this playing a guitar, it was like the type of thing I wanted to do. So at 6 years old, he decided to put a guitar in my hand. And that's where it started. Showed me a few chords.
But your dad did it for a living, didn't he?
Yeah, he did. Had a band called Country Roots in the early 70s. And he made a good living out of it, so decided to go solo and moved to Twyford in Berkshire. And he done all right out of it. And that's where I then started and been doing it for too many years.
What did you play first, the guitar?
No, drums. Drums was my first instrument, actually. I got bought a drum kit.
And did you play that with your dad?
No. I just made a racket up in the bedroom. And the guitar was a lot more quieter.
My dad that got me started as well, because being a daddy's girl, instead of reading me a bedtime story, he used to sit on the end of the bed and he would just play the guitar. He couldn't sing, and he would play old sort of roots folk blues music, not folk music, blues music. And being a daddy's girl, anything that dad did, I wanted to learn to do. And I put the guitar the right way up when I was about 8 years old. And never looked back. And I started singing in folk clubs from the age of 10 and a half. Thank you. Chit-chat, we ought to make our way.
All right, let's go for it. Let's go and have a good night. Let's go. Who's going to drink the drink? Do you want the drink? Drink the drink.
Good health.
Because I've had enough now.
Dave Barnes on the guitar.